Conservative force does positive work on the body, what will happen to the potential, what will happen to the potential difference or the potential energy? So basically, the work done will be equal to, by the conservative force, will be equal to minus dV, okay? That is, if the work done is positive, then the potential energy will be negative, that is, the potential energy decreases, okay? So in this case, the potential energy will decrease, which is option number B.